Sorry, it's, I haven't such a cry.
No, it's okay. It's all right. What's the hardest thing?
Oh, just the hardest thing is just the long goodbye.
We're used to seeing the Silbery family, three generations of strong, smart women, laugh, cry and shout at whatever's on the telly. And it's Emmie, the 94-year-old wisecracking grandma who often steals the show.
She's a real, what I'd call an asshole. Was looking for my nipple. Okay. You could keep your shoes under my bed any time. I'd like to rub my hands over that lovely head of this girl.
What would be the sexiest thing you could say with that voice?
What are you wearing?
But away from the glare of Gogglebox, Izzy and her mum Kerry have been dealing with their own private pain.
This is real life, you know. Emmie is no longer able to do the show, and we wanted to be really transparent about that and not just have her disappear off the couch.
Last year, her daughter and granddaughter noticed something was off.
Look, I noticed she was forgetting to take her medication. And so I had to confront Mum and say, Mum, I think you've been not taking your meds. And she said, I have been. I know I have been.
And also not eating. You know, we'd go out for dinner and we'd cook for her and put it in the oven. And we'd come home at 11:30 and it was still in there.
I remember being on Studio 10 and interviewing you over the link, and Emmie was very, very quiet that day.
She didn't say anything. Well, actually, people were messaging us and saying, members of my family were saying, "What? Why are you talking all the time? You haven't given Mum a chance to speak." And it was because she actually couldn't. Yeah. She wasn't following what was going on.
A few weeks after that interview, Emmie was diagnosed with dementia. And Kerry says that came as a relief.
You know, if it was a cancer diagnosis or something like that, you'd just be beside yourself. But I knew that it was going to be the long goodbye, because that's what dementia is. It's not like somebody dies suddenly, it's that they drift off.
Has it been hard watching that change?
Yeah, it has for me, because she used to care so much for me as a baby and a child. And yeah, it's like she's reverted back to being a child, and to step up as a carer is very odd.
You find yourself speaking to her like she's a naughty child. And it's really humiliating and horrible, and you hate yourself for it. But, you know, when she picks up a massive carving knife to cut an orange in half and you think, oh, my God, you're a bleeder, put it down, can you please put it down now? It's, you know, it's an awful situation to be in, because she'll say things to you like, I'm not stupid, I'm not a child.
Last month, the Silberys made the heartbreaking decision to move Emmie out of Kerry's home and into an aged care facility.
It was like taking a child to school on the first day.
It really was.
It was just like that.
Yeah.
You know, you want to be there and you want to hold their hand, but you know that they have to find their own way.
And
they
we'd ring up every morning and be like, how is she today? And did she have a good night? And sometimes I really wish that she'd just go, because she's not the same. And, you know, it's just really hard.
Yeah, have a dirty tissue.
Oh, thanks, Mum. That's lovely. Great.
The hardest part was actually telling her she wasn't going to be on Gogglebox anymore.
Yeah.
What did she say?
She said, why not? And we said, because you've got dementia. And she said, I'm perfectly all right. There's nothing wrong with me. I'm not gaga.
Seeing the empty chair.
Yeah, the Queen's chair.
Will that stay?
Oh, absolutely.
Yes. That's not going anywhere.
No. It's very different.
It's very different, yeah. I sometimes go...
Well, this one notices how different it is, because she sits on my lap now, not on Mum's lap.
What kind of memory would you like Australians to keep in their minds of beautiful Emmie?
Well, I suppose what they saw on Gogglebox, you know, that
her
is her.
Talk.
Her sex talk, her ogling over a hot man.
I think the fact that she was revolutionary in the fact that she was the oldest woman on Australian television, and where, anywhere in the media, do you see anybody of her age group, you know, like I'm saying from 80 upwards, women, you know, who are not, you know, Botoxed and fiddled around with and all of that.
There's nothing wrong with a bit of Botox.
No, I agree.
Okay.
How many tissues have you gone through?
So beautiful and honest and open. They agonised over that decision to put Emmie into a nursing home, but Emmie is just having the time of her life. She's and keeping also, everyone entertained.
How loved is she?
So loved.
Like,
so
what
loved.
A beautiful family.
And so many families around Australia are having to make that impossible decision as well. Yes. So that's the reason why
that
they wanted to speak
lovely.
Out.
That was very lovely.
Thank you, darling.
Well.
And you can catch Gogglebox at 7:30 tomorrow on Foxtel and Thursday at 8:30 right here on 10 and 10 Play.